listons les bonnes raisons.
Let's give the good reasons which make Cannes the greatest festival in the world and think constantly, obsessionally about the best way that we can remain number one in the world. Because, I mean, it's like, you know, it's like the selection. I mean, it's something which is living, it's organic. It's not just Lego blocks. It's a bit more complex than that. It's a bit more subjective than that. It's not just objective in organizing and in making a festival succeed, a festival that's so old and so successful and so lively as this one. And the flip side of this is that, you know, the more things move on, and it's going to be increasing the case in the next couple of years, the festival has got to live all year round. So obviously, this fortnight must be dazzling, so we mustn't play down the brand, if you like, and the attachment everybody has for the festival, but you can have journeys, you can have events throughout the year, present thanks to the internet today, I mean, it's much easier, so that this thin red line can still be there, we can still be on air, you know, the on-air light is still red throughout the year between two editions, and there, when everything just goes.
Cannes
was the first leading festival to screen films digitally. It was a wonderful experience, really, because it was George Lucas with Star Wars and Alexander Sukharov with the Russian Ark. It was just one single shot, and so digital was very good for that, aesthetically. And the Cannes Film Festival, now, you know, with its, the weight of history, and we have been a laboratory as well, looking to the future. There are changes, there are different things going on. I mean, when we had the first digital screenings, people were against, there were some people who were against it. And at the time, of course, the model wasn't fixed. But, you know, we weren't there to create this. We were there to respond to filmmakers who had changed their technology, changed the way that they were making their works of art. Now, today, we're not doing things the same way. You've got internet, you've got platforms, you've got things like that. So films aren't screened in the same way. Now, films being shown in theatres, this is that... It's one of the favorite activities of people in France and around the world, and I think it's a great sign of what's happening in the digital world. It's not going to disappear, and if there's only one theater left, it's going to be the screens in the Cannes Palais des Festivals.